How I originally got into photography was back in high school. A friend of mine gave me his camera to hold on to. What I noticed, the attractive girls started coming up to me wanting their picture taken. Then I realized this is a great way to meet and talk to the hot chicks in school. I noticed my high school had some black and white photography classes, and I really wanted to get more involved into photography. So I decided to take a couple of them. And I was so fascinated with the science of it, with the processing, the developing, printing the pictures. It was really fascinating to me, and I got into it even more and loved it even more, and I've been loving it ever since. What I love about photography, it captures like a frozen moment in time that you can't really repeat again. And that's what I really like about photography, just the details, the playing with the light. Photography can only capture the female form in a way that no other medium can.